Wrike Inbox has all of the notifications where you were at mentioned, tasks or projects you were assigned, spaces you were invited to, reports or dashboards shared with you, and more. Once you receive an Inbox notification, open the item straight from the Incoming tab and either reply to the comments where you were at mentioned with new at mentions or simply add a reaction. At mentions always trigger Inbox notifications, while reactions are great when you just want to acknowledge that you read the comment without triggering another notification to your colleague's inbox. You can review all the notifications you responded to from the Sent tab. If you want to handle an incoming inbox notification later, simply snooze it until you want it to land again in your Incoming tab. We recommend you keep your Wrike Inbox clean and archive notifications once they have been reviewed, replied to, or otherwise addressed. Finally, you can mark your notification as unread and get to it at a more convenient time. Please note, inbox notifications remain in your inbox for 4 weeks. After that, the notifications won't be visible in either the Incoming, Sent, or Archive tabs. Check out your Wrike Inbox and don't miss all the most important updates.